1942, in common graves were buried citizens and soldiers all together. That is the place where we celebrate the Victory Day.